I would have to say for me, it is storytelling. So using characters, and characters can be the scientists themselves, or they can be non-scientist humans out in the world that have a story that connects back to science. A lot of phone calls. I knew that I wanted to do something in the realm of human reproduction, which is a very big realm. And I was calling a lot of scientists on the phone in different areas that I was interested in, and one of them was in freezing reproductive parts. And while I was having those conversations, scientists started telling me things about ovaries and testes and how they're made, and sort of like this will to survive that they have. And then I had one conversation where a scientist said to me, gonads are magical organs. And I had no idea what that meant. And he was so sincere in saying it that we just started chasing that hard. And lots of new research and human stories started coming out of that. I guess I did biology as an undergrad. I really love science, and I love science of the body. And I think what surprised me the most is a lot of stuff that I thought was tried and true kind of science definitions were not actually. So like the idea, like I was raised with this idea both scientifically and as a human that, you know, if you're XX, you're female, and if you're XY, you're male. And then just talking to researchers and realizing you could be XX and be male, or you could be XXXX and a different comportment of the two, you know? And so just finding out about different aspects of myself through science was probably the most exciting part. I did not expect to do a series that really looked at the biological underpinnings of gender. That came out a lot through our reporting. My team, a team, collaboration, honestly, people who are willing to share their stories, is very hard being interviewed and then trusting what people will do with that information. And people do that with me every day. And I guess curiosity, like just having curiosity and embracing that and going after it. And whether that's your own or seeing it in someone else and either believing in theirs and letting it be pursued by them or yourself.